Well, we're back. We just about got the guts out. Matt's working on the tenderloins. If you could smell the smell right now. I don't know if you can see these. These are chess pieces we're gonna make out of his head. And don't mess up them intestines. We'll use them for sausage casings. Just found out this old boy here won the Kentucky Derby back in 1996.